5-year-old boy from Milford is now recovering at home after being diagnosed with a rare COVID-related condition. Now his mom is sharing his story to make sure that other parents are aware of it. Marissa Alter reports.
Jace Bruno's favorite game on his iPad is the Avengers. Now the 5-year-old has his own superhero cape.
I got this one from hospital. It says, Mr. Awesome.
Jace just spent 4 days at Yale New Haven Hospital being treated for a rare and sometimes deadly illness linked to COVID-19 in children. It's called multisystem inflammatory syndrome, or MIS-C.
It basically causes inflammation internally throughout the body. It affects all your organs.
Mom Kendall Bruno worried Jace might have MIS-C when he suddenly spiked a fever last week. He'd had a mild case of COVID-19 4 weeks earlier, but quickly recovered.
We took him to the doctor on Thursday because the fever was getting higher. It was at about 104. They said that it was probably just a virus. Give him Tylenol, Motrin, just keep an eye on him.
But his mom thought it was something more. Jace's fever continued to rise, and on Saturday, he had more symptoms.
I said to my husband, I'm not taking a chance on this. I'm taking him to the hospital. And by the time we were admitted, his temp was at 105.3. He was not really, like, responsive. He was shaking. He just really wasn't doing well.
But doctors at Yale knew what to do. His fever was gone the next morning, and each day he got better. Jace couldn't have visitors, but a friend did send this giant Mickey balloon, which was dressed as a superhero.
He took the mask and cape off and put it on himself and wore it out of the hospital, literally ran out of the hospital when we left.
Jace's mom says he's always been her superhero. His recovery is now another reason why.
How do you feel now?
Feeling good.
In Milford, Marissa Alter, News 12, Connecticut.